The Sooners could be without one of their biggest stars on Saturday.
He may be sidelined with an injury, and Sports Extra's Daniel Holdge joins us with the details. Daniel.
Guys, the Sooners will definitely be without one of their best players on Saturday. Today, Bob Stoops announced that Jermaine Gresham has a knee injury and won't play versus BYU. Stoops didn't say how long the tight end will be out beyond this Saturday, but he did make it clear the team doctors and trainers are considering different treatment options. Gresham is a returning All-American. He finished with 66 catches last season and 14 touchdowns. The senior could have went on to the NFL after last year, but decided to return for one more season with the Sooners. We'll have much more on this story later in Sports Extra, including who will step into Gresham's spot against BYU. Guys, back to you.
All right, Daniel, we're going to break down both the Sooners and Cowboys live from Stillwater on Saturday. Our pregame show starts at 1. It's followed by OSU and Georgia at 2:30, right here on KOCO.